Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to install Jenkins on Azure VM. So let's get into the demo. So we have already services Azure account. So once Azure account you have, you just need to create a resources group under you just need to create a VM. This time I am going to use Azure Cloud Shell. So this option you just need to select Azure Cloud Shell. So it will be provided shell, PowerShell and bash. So whichever you are comfortable, you just need to select that one, either PowerShell or bash. I'm going to use bash. And a subscription, I'm creating the free create resource. So initially it will take some time. So same steps provided here. So sign into the portal, open Azure Cloud Shell. If not ready, switch to bash. And our bash, you just need to create this one. Code cloud init jenkins.txt. You just need to run this command to install the Jenkins. So to check to use Azure, you just need to use AZ. The commands are all available. The installation is also done, like Azure CLI already installed. If you want to check Azure-hyphen-hyphen version, you can able to check the latest version, AZ-hyphen-hyphen version. So this is the latest version of Azure CLI 2.26. So now let's get started these things. I'm copying this, paste. So I just need to provide the Jenkins cloud configuration, like package updation, apt install, OpenJDK required, everything. So I'm just copying this. Once that is done, Control S to save, and to exit, Control Q. This is done. No, Control S, Control Q. It is saved. Now you just in this file it have like cat. So here we are providing the install these things, like excuse me, JDK and a package name, Jenkins package name and Jenkins repo. So using this we will going to be install. Once that is done, you just need to create a resource group under which location you are wanted to create. So this is the command, and Azure create, you just need to quick start Jenkins, and location you just need to provide. Now provide this one. Now group is created. Under this you just need to create Azure CLI using Azure CLI, like Azure VM creation, resource group name. This is the resource group name, quick restart Jenkins, and the name you just need to provide your Jenkins name, and image you need to provide your own image name, and username this one, and generate SSH keys, and custom data cloud init. While installing this one, you just need to take this. So you just need to change according to yours if you need anything. These values you can change. the key file under BC. This one it should be having. The key files home bc.shsid rsa and home bc.sh has been generated under SHS to allow SHS connectivity. It's without permanent storage backup keys. So keys under user, home user, BC under, here the keys are generated. So it is to use hyphen hyphen public IP SKU standard. So now this VM creation is done. Once that is done, you just need to see this one, verify the creation status virtual machine. Azure VM list, it is successfully created. By default Jenkins running on port 88, right? We need to open that port using Azure CLI. Open port, resource group, this is the resource group, and VM name and port 88 hyphen priority. Just do this one. Now port open 8080 open. Now if you want to configure Jenkins, we just need to provide this. We need to run this command, resource group and name, query public IP we just need to provide, and output TLSV. So we just need to provide the public IP of your machine. So let me provide my public IP. So my public IP will be if you want to check, you just need to go resources. Azure dashboard, now it should be created. Virtual machines, sorry, not virtual network, virtual machines. Otherwise, home, virtual machines. My Ubuntu quick start this one. So you just need to take public IP. This is the public IP address. You just need to provide your public IP address here. Just type this one. Sorry. In Azure Cloud. We just need to pass in bracket. Argument query individual. Let's check. Individual JMS path value. Output of public IP address virtual machine. Otherwise, you just need to run this one. Azure, SHS Azure. IP address is Azure user, our user is username and password. Let me paste this one. .1880.107.227. Yes. Now I'm into Azure user. So now if I want to update, I just need to update sudo. To check this one, just man sudo. If you wanted to update, you just need to update sudo apt update. Sudo apt update apt-get update -y. So this is everything up to date, like, so just need to directly run the services, Jenkins service, service Jenkins status. So it is already running. Now to get the password, you just need to, we need default password, so it will be having this one. So you just need to take public IP and port 8080. You just need to provide this password. Copy, paste. Install suggested plugins. Now you just need to provide the first username admin, like anything. Username is admin and password. I am just providing my own password. Full name, you just need to provide the full name and email address. If you want to provide any name, any email address, you just need to provide the email address. Save and continue. And this is the home page, and just finish that one. Save and finish. Now Jenkins is ready. You just need to create a jobs. So if you want, you can create a job like Jenkins file. Jenkins pipeline. Pipeline job. So just need to select pipeline and start working on this one. Pipeline. So pipeline script. If you have a pipeline in your SCM, you just need to do. Otherwise, you just need to start the pipeline. So you can use to write pipeline. If it is declarative pipeline, you start with pipeline. Agent any. Stages. Stage checkout source code checkout from git or bitbucket check out the code steps. Provide the git URL. Next stage you need to write. Once you check out, build the source code. So here you just need to provide the MVN build tool. Provide the build commands. Apply and build now. So the stages will be showing here. See, stage one, check out the code, and stage two, build the source code. So like this, you can able to install Jenkins on Azure Virtual Machines. See. That's all about in this session. Thanks for watching. Bye.